It's amazing. I didn't win. I didn't sing this year. So, and the winner is... It's like a Christmas present. Just rip it open. Chris Tomlin.
Amazing. Wow. Honored to, thank you so much. I'm honored. I just want to just looking at that, just honored to be nominated with Stephen, and who is a hero for my music life. So that's so cool, man. That just blows my mind every time. And, you know, and I'm honored to share this with my wife tonight, who's with me, which I'm Lauren. I'm honored to share this with Louie and Shelley and Six Steps and Capital and all the people who are part of this. I'm honored to share this with you because, like I said, this is through the fans who have voted on this. This is unbelievable. And what I'm honored to, you have no idea. But I'm honored to stand on stages night after night across this great nation and do my best to lead people to Jesus, to lead people to the cross, to lead people to worship God. And what an absolute honor to stand before the Lord with you guys tonight. And I just, this is received, this is not won. Nobody wins these things, you just receive from God. And so I'm just so grateful tonight. You have no idea, we're gonna sing a little bit about the cross and it's what it's all about tonight. And none of us would be here without the love of the cross and the blood of Jesus. And so I this is unbelievable. Thank you so much, and I have nothing else.